caught on tape some of the clearest video we've ever seen of a Valley jewelry store heist. Police say two attempted robbers are now in jail. And new tonight, ABC 15's Christopher Sine shows you the technology that's keeping you even safer in these situations.
You get what you pay for, and that is very true with surveillance technology.
Take a close look and watch. Those two men are the suspects. One sprays the owner with mace, tries breaking the case open, and in an instant, the 61-year-old victim locks the doors, pulls out his gun, leaving the suspect scrambling.
Then we should definitely pay more attention to how we secure ourselves, how we protect ourselves.
Video surveillance expert David Lee founded a company in Mesa that helps businesses in situations just like this.
But if you have a gun pointed at you and you don't have anybody watching in real time, and you got to go run for a panic button, you got to push that button, that gunman is not going to allow you to go run and push that button.
Iveda Solutions monitors security cameras in real time for businesses around the world.
Simultaneously, about 80 cameras.
In this case, with the store owner holding the robbers at gunpoint, Iveda Solutions employees would have seen it, called police, and even forwarded the video to them in real time.
What's the first thing they ask? You got video on this? You have footage on this? It's pretty sad that the truth is, majority of the time, no.
While this video is dramatic, it also helped in the investigation. Lee says more business owners need to update their security cameras, considering they can help police and you. Christopher Sine, ABC 15 News.